Hey YouTube, quick experiment. Just bought some hemp twine off eBay and some beeswax, and I've just rubbed it on the twine like so, and then basically done that, and hopefully this will act the same way as the hemp wick that you buy. Yeah, seems okay. I'll be trying to use this for a while and we'll see if it actually behaves and acts like a proper hemp wick. Looks good alright so far. See you later.